Well, now.
You know, I sorely wish things could have gone different out here. Your mama was a sweet, sweet woman. She deserved so much better than... Now, you know I'd do anything under the sun for the three of y'all, but honestly, this whole thing sounds a little fantastic, for sure. You know, a preacher once asked me if I could change my life or any life. Like, where or even when would I start? As crazy as it seems, a letter to a young Chuck Thompson just might be the place to start.